Owner had a leak inside the house below this corner here. This is a very common problem. You got this roof to wall corner. They put a pan flashing in there. And a lot of times the water as it comes down from uphill and around, tries to come a 90 degree around this corner, it just goes right off the side of that flashing. So that crimped edge isn't high enough. The flashing's not wide enough. And if you get dirt and debris in there, it also will create a dam, forcing water off the side.